Hello viewers, thanks for visiting Yum Chanted again. Kindly follow my channel Cook Wise, Eat Wise and Be Calorie Wise. Broccoli is a superfood. You can make variety of dishes with it. Today I will show you how to make a simple and tasty broccoli soup. Let's combine broccoli with onion and garlic and make it more stimulating with spices. This recipe is perfect for those who are on a low-calorie diet regime. This recipe makes 750 grams of broccoli soup. It has 52 kilocalories per 100 grams. Let's dive into broccoli soup preparation. In a pan, add 1 teaspoon of olive oil and 15 grams of butter. Adding oil and butter together stops butter from burning. Add 1 teaspoon of cinnamon, 1/2 teaspoon of peppercorns, 2 cloves and bay leaf. Saute them for a couple of minutes. Add 5 grams of garlic and saute for a minute. Add 150 grams of onion and shallow fry them. Cover and cook till they turn translucent. Add 300 grams of broccoli and mix. You can include many other vegetables like carrot, capsicum and potato in broccoli soup. This recipe, I am keeping it simple to attain a low calorie check. Pour 100 ml of water. Cover and cook. After few minutes, you will see that broccoli turns to lush green color and shrinks in volume. Mix intermittently. In about 10 to 15 minutes, broccoli gets cooked. If you can cut broccoli easily with a butter knife, then it is ready to go into the blender. Please remember not to blend the bay leaf. Add 300 ml water and blend it to a fine consistency. Add this blended soup to the pan and let it come to a boil. Add salt to taste. Add water to bring it to your desired consistency. This simple and nutritious broccoli soup is ready. Garnish with freshly ground black pepper and cream. Serve this high fiber and low calorie soup with sunflower seeds or pumpkin seeds. Enjoy this yummy soup. As the saying goes, to feel safe and warm on a cold day, all you really need is a soup. Prepare this soup on a regular basis and stay fit. It only has a calorie check of 52 kilocalories per 100 grams. For more such yummy, easy and healthy recipes, please stay tuned to Yum Chanted. Please like, share, subscribe, and wait for my next video. Bye.